invite you now to use your imagination. See yourself on the back of one of these ponies. We're riding across this prairie. You feel the power beneath you and the wind in your face. This is the medicine of the horse, the holy dog, Sha'unka Waka. Represents power and freedom and independence. If you love the horse, perhaps his message to you is to find your personal power or reclaim it and break old habits that no longer serve you so that you can walk in a new way. That is the medicine of the horse, the holy dog.